eating human flesh. These are but the legends of the filthy aurora who plague our streets. And of course, the morgues are not haunted by a filthy witch calling herself this swamp hag. And there is no official record of such a person gutting and killing tourists like you. Really, Creepsylvania is such a nice place. We think you'll never leave.